the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.
You didn't really think she could score from that distance, but she's placed the free kick perfectly.
Well, these modern-day balls, they do move a lot, but it's the purity of the strike that did it.